take a look at the KTLA's new broadcast set. It's a And Ticketmaster cancels public sales of the Taylor Swift's tour because of high demands of the tickets. Driver arrested in connection to a crash that injured 25 people. And that's the